Hi, hello friends, how are you? Me, Dr. Sai Chandra. In this X-ray, we are going to learn ACL avulsion. So, we are seeing there is an avulsion of the ACL here. So, whenever you see an X-ray, you not only focus on the femur and the tibia, you should also see in the joint. So, here in the X-ray, in the lateral view, you can clearly see there is an avulsion fracture of the anterior cruciate ligament from the femur tibial side. From the femoral side, it's very rare. Usually, it is seen over the tibial side. And you can also appreciate there is an avulsion fragment from the lateral tibial plateau, what is known as Sagan's fracture. So, there is a classification for ACL avulsion that is known as Mayer's and McKeever's classification. So, this patient requires arthroscopic ACL fixation. So, the mechanism of injury is usually hyperextension of the knee or a direct blow over the distal end of the femur. So, I hope this video is helpful to you. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.